Hi, my name is Marine, and I play for Hong Kong team, and I've been playing since I was 8, I think. My uncles taught me how to play. I'm studying and I'm playing cricket.
My name is Mariam and I play for Hong Kong women's national team. Of course, it's hard for me to handle, but same time my coaches are really supportive. It's like when we are having tour, I'll have 1 hour to study. And even we have training on Thursday and Friday morning, so I can like come for 30 minutes, train, and then just run to the school.
Actually, they help me a lot. So whenever I do mistakes, they come to me and they push me to do better. Sometimes, before I was really afraid of them, that I never asked questions. But then after my first tour, my debut tour, I learned a lot about them and they really helped me in different ways.
Of course, I feel nervous, but I won't feel like I'm young. I'll play with the senior as I'm a senior now. I'll match with them and play that level what they play. So I won't really focus that I'm young. I'll focus my technique is similar, so I can improve more to get a standard.
I think she's really passionate about cricket. I feel really good to play with her because she teaches me something. She's young, but I still learn from her. She always gives 100% to the team and she does everything she do best.
Actually, we are from the same club, Little Saiwan. So when we both train with the national team, it gives me confidence. We also help each other. So when we train, we practice bowling, then we can tell each other our mistakes. So these things will help us so we can prove it and like correct it in tour. Of course, get the chance and prove myself. Don't play like I'm young, but play that I'm also the same level of them.
I wish to perform better. I want my performance in batting to be much better than the previous tours. And we expect to win.